The folks, I'm Chief Meteorologist Darby Bobby. The 4029TV.com forecast. Let's talk about our Tuesday night going into our Wednesday. We do have a weak cold front pushing through. You can see actually in association with this cloud cover right here, but we notice no rain with it, so it's going to push through dry, and there's really not a lot of cold air behind this cold front either. So really not dropping temperatures very much either. Our average low temperatures this time of year are around freezing or below freezing, depending on where you live in the viewing areas. So nowhere near averages, so much warmer than normal, and not as windy either. It was a windy day out there today. Those winds are calming down this evening, so good news there. Waking up to temperatures for most of us around 40 degrees on Wednesday morning. Wednesday afternoon, a beautiful day. Not as warm as it was today, but still pretty warm on Wednesday. High temperatures around 60 in northwest Arkansas with those west breezes. A lot of sunshine, going to be a beautiful day. In the River Valley, again, not as warm as it was today, but still mid-60s for us this time in December. Not too bad from Fort Smith to Van Buren out towards Charleston and areas around Clarksville, too. And you can see in the Ouachita, it's just beautiful weather for us as well. So gorgeous weather on Wednesday. We warm back up even more on Thursday and Friday. We could be seeing record heat across parts of the viewing area. As for the weekend, well, not looking quite as nice as we'd like. We'll tell you about what to expect this weekend. We've got Christmas parades, remember, this weekend in Fort Smith, Bentonville, Cave Springs. So a lot to watch for. We'll tell you all about it tonight at 9 p.m. on the CW and at 10 p.m. on 4029.